Hello and welcome to my Farsi class. Noruz Mubarak. Happy Noruz. Happy Persian New Year. Today I'm going to teach you the names of the items that Iranians put on Haft-Seen, which basically means seven seens. Seen is the letter which is the equivalent of the letter S in English. Now, this is a table that Iranians prepare for welcoming Persian New Year. And there are seven items on this table. Of course, there are more than seven items, actually. But these items, in fact, are very symbolic. And the names of each of these items starts with S, the letter S. Of course, there are other items whose names will not start with S, but today we're just focused on learning the ones whose names will start with S. Okay, so the first one is Sib. Sib means apple, and basically it's a symbol of youth and beauty. The next one is Sir. Sir means garlic. It is a symbol of health. Next one, Sabze. Sabze basically is bean sprouts or lentils sprouts, and it's just a green, basically means greenery. So it is a symbol of a spring itself, Sabze. Next one would be Samanu. Samanu is a type of Persian sweet that people prepare especially for welcoming Persian New Year. Next one is Sekke. Sekke means coin, and it's a symbol of prosperity. Okay, we also have somag, which is a special spice. People who are interested in Iranian food probably have seen somag on the table when kebab is served. So you will have somag with kebab. So basically we had sib, sir, samanu, sabze, Sekke, somag, and I think one more, yes, that I have left is serke. And serke means vinegar. It's a symbol of old age and wisdom. Okay, I hope you enjoyed this video. Couple of random words, but they're not quite random. You can find these items on Haft-Seen, the special table set for welcoming Persian New Year. One more time, Saleno Mubarak. Happy New Year. And until next video, khudafiz.